Start standing with slightly bent legs. Position your arms in front and to the side of your body. Begin to roll forward with your chin tucked to the side. You should roll in the diagonal direction. Contact with the floor should be from the shoulder to the opposite hip. Exit the roll in the same direction you entered, with one foot slightly in front of the other foot. Once you have mastered the safety roll on the floor, move to a raised platform.